What is up, guys? Welcome back to our brand new video on this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful channel with only the most beautiful people watching, guys. As I told you, we have two or three videos to catch up on from Lisa because we have so much content coming out that it is like really hard to keep up on that. But I'm really excited now because we have the first Lisa solo album unboxing of her. I'm super excited to when my albums will arrive and I will do a giveaway for you guys and I will unbox it here. And I'm super excited to see what she has pulled and what is inside there, basically. So we will see now. I'm really excited, guys. Hope you have a fantastic day. Subscribe if you haven't already. You can like the video right now if you want to. And now we will see Lisa's unboxing of her first own solo album. Has to be a special moment also for her to like hold the album, her own album, in her hands for the first time. I don't know. Would be a special moment for me, I feel like. Oh, they are looking good, the versions. Oh, I like the foil card designs.
Blink, 안녕하세요, 리사입니다.
안녕하세요.
오늘은 제가 뭐 할 거냐면요, 앨범 디자인 소개.
Bro, I'm excited. Damn, they are bigger than I thought they would be. I'm really excited to see what's in there.
And 같이 unboxing 하려고 mm-hmm. 합니다. 이번 저의 앨범 디자인 컨셉은 앨범이라는 틀에 가두지 않고 하이엔드 브랜드를 오마주하여 디자인을
yeah, it looks 봤습니다. Like it actually.
So 제가 컬러도 black and gold를 사용하여 고급스럽지만 심플한 느낌으로 라리사라는 브랜드를 표현해 보려고 했습니다. 이번 앨범은 총 세 가지 있고요. 뭐 이렇게 앨범하고 그리고 키트 있고 그리고
I ordered the gold and the black one.
네요. 일단 이렇게 black and gold 이렇게 있고요. 여기 라리사라고 써져 있고요.
Gold There's so many little details actually.
꺼내볼게요. 일단 열어보면은 안에
yeah, that looks gorgeous. That looks good.
오 그림 같죠?
Oh yeah, it really looks like high end. Do you know what I mean?
오 이렇게 제 포토가 이렇게
들어가고. Oh yeah, there are a lot of cool photos.
거기 안에도 포토카드 네 가지인데.
Okay, they have the photo cards. Oh, I like it. They also look different.
네, 랜덤으로 이렇게 이렇게.
From the teaser, 거고요. We have from the teaser photo card like that.
또 하나 더 있어요. 근데 이건 약간 골든 포토카드.
The rare gold ones.
여기 뒤에 보면요 달라요 이거랑.
Oh yeah, it's different.
짠! 재질도 좀 틀려요.
Mm. 네. Like they're a bit thicker.
또?
Oh, and the Polaroid picture, I love 뭐야? that.
네, 이것도 하나씩.
Okay, we have two black and two purple ones again.
그리고 안에는 이제 제 포스터도 있고요. 그리고 가사지, CD도 이렇게
라리. A lot of stuff in there, actually. A lot of stuff in there.
들어가보니까.
I like that.
이것도 하나하나씩.
You can see how proud she is. You can
감사해요.
see that she's really proud and happy.
그리고 이거 저는 진짜 너무 소개하고 싶었어요. 제
it's a golden ticket. Okay, I feel like she's explaining now what the golden ticket is. I still have no idea. Okay. What is it?
짠! 엄청 반짝거리죠. 이것도 제가 좋아하는 영화 곡.
Yeah, it is really from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
나도 골든 티켓 갖고 싶다. 그럼 이번에 앨범에 나가면 어떨까?
Okay.
회사한테 얘기를 했는데
It was her idea. I love that it was her idea.
좋다고 생각해.
But what is it for?
나오게 됐어요. 그리고 50장만 랜덤으로 들어가는 거고요. 진짜 어떤 블링크가 받을지 너무 진짜 너무 궁금해요. 그리고 정말 서프라이즈한 선물.
Oh, okay, okay. It's a surprise, but I feel like it is a fan meeting online. Guys, imagine when I unbox my album and I pull the golden ticket, I will die. Bro, just imagine. Just imagine I do a casual unboxing and then I pull the golden ticket all of a sudden. Bro. Okay, I'm really excited when my albums will arrive.
이거 당첨된 분 진짜 미리 축하드립니다.
Bro, I'm so excited.
마음에 들어할지 모르겠는데 정말 열심히 네, 준비했어요. 골드
yeah,
받고요.
Like
이제 블랙으로.
Okay, now the black version.
짠.
Oh, okay.
오, 저 이 사진
I really
진짜
like this
마음에 들어요.
Too.
오, 이렇게 다른 거구나. 골드랑 블랙. 이거 뒷면은
oh, they're really a complete difference.
여기도.
The photo cards itself.
네 가지 있고.
Are more light.
아, 이것도 이렇게 뒷면 이렇게 있습니다. 이거는 열어볼게요. 보여줄게. love you.
Oh, I like this one too. Oh yeah, oh yeah, she's proud.
제가 누워 있어요.
Oh, double sided poster. Yeah, two double sided poster.
네. Okay. Like it.
Okay.
Gold.
Another kid brush.
해봤고요. 둘 다 너무 이뻐서 진짜 못 고를 것 같아요.
I feel like I like the gold version a bit more.
Cute. 진짜 너무 귀여운 것 같아요. 진짜 되게 장난감 같아.
It's so small. I like it.
Okay. Oh. Oh, 일단 grip holder.
Yeah, the grip holder.
Are you sure? 이것도 제가
This is what I like 네. about her. Her solo album.
이거는 세 가지 있는데
That she is so interested, you know?
두 가지 뽑았어요.
That she's so involved in the process.
하나를. And then we have 가사지 있고요.
Lyric sheet,
그리고 포토카드 세트.
Oh, wow. yeah, there are a lot of photocards in there.
15장.
Oh, okay, total of 15. But you pull, I guess,
뒤에는,
three of them.
뒤에는 이렇게 검정색, 심플한 거. 그리고 우리 에어키트 이거 에어키트라고
air kit, yeah.
하는데요 이거 뭐냐면요 저도 처음에 몰랐거든요 근데 너무 귀엽게
Yeah, same! I had no idea you guys explained it to me
그래서 물어봤더니
I had no idea what it is
이거는 핸드폰이랑
yeah.
연결하면은 들을 수 있다고 해요
yes.
Money랑 Larissa 들을 수 있고요 되게 신기한 구성이었어요
Yeah, I had no idea what it was, but you guys told me.
LP판은 지금 만들고 있거든요.
Okay.
그래서 12월에 발송 중이에요.
Okay.
조금만 기다려주세요.
For that. Okay, I'm excited. Okay.
이쁘게 잘 만들고 있으니까요.
I hope so.
저 너무 기대돼요, LP도. 네, 일단 이렇게까지
Okay, but that is really cool.
어때요? 다들 어떤 버전이
I prefer the gold version.
저는
But the album itself is bigger than I thought. And I like the photocard designs. They are a bit different than the ones that I had in mind. And I like that they are different, like really optical big differences between the black and gold version and the photocard designs too. I like that.
다 좋아하고 이거는 베스트인 것 같아요. 너무 귀여워.
Oh, yeah, the kid's actually cute.
작아서 가방에다가
Maybe I still order a kid version.
또 들고 다닐 수 있을 것 같아요. 진짜 너무 작고 편해가지고. 네, 여기까지 제
Bro, I'm excited. Imagine I pull the golden ticket. Imagine.
Imagine.
안녕. Bye bye. Okay, bro, that was nice. That was interesting. Imagine I pull the golden ticket in my unboxing. Imagine. And imagine it is for fan meeting and then imagine me speaking to Lisa. Bro. No way, but I'm excited. I'm excited. I have no idea what the golden ticket will be, but I feel like it could be a fan meeting. So I will definitely do an unboxing as soon as I can when my albums have arrived. I'm really excited, guys. See you really soon. Don't forget to smile today and have a great day. Bye.